Hello friends, I am Jaspal Rawat with a new topic, active and passive voice. Friends, most of the time we speak in active voice where the subject is given the importance, but sometimes the object is of more importance. Or we start the sentence with object. Starting the sentence with object is passive voice, where the object becomes the subject. So let's learn about it. A sentence can be spoken in two ways, active or passive. Active voice. When the sentence begins with a subject. Passive voice. The subject and object change place. The form of the verb change from any of the form to past participle form. And the new word, the preposition by, comes into the sentence. Simple present tense. Active to passive voice. Ram eats apple. This is a simple present tense sentence. And the passive voice is apple is eaten by Ram. In the first sentence, Ram is the subject and apple is the object. Whereas in the second sentence, apple is the subject and Ram is the object. The verb is in the third form eaten and the preposition by is there before the object. In simple present tense, there is a subject, verb and object. Sunil eats chocolates. We celebrate Diwali. They drink juice. She writes letters. Girls sing song. They go to school. When active voice is changed to passive voice, the pronoun in the sentence is change the form. In active voice, I. In passive voice, it become me. We become us. You remains as you. He becomes him. She becomes her. It remains as it. And they become them. This is the change in form of the pronoun. Now we will see active to passive. Let us consider that A is the subject and B is the object. Subject, verb and object. Now B will become the subject, M is our verb third form and by A. So now B has become the subject with M is our verb third form by the object. Sunil eats chocolates. Sunil chocolates khata hai. Chocolates are eaten by Sunil. Chocolates Sunil ke dwara khaye jate hain. We celebrate Diwali. Hum Diwali manate hain. Diwali is celebrated by us. Diwali hamare dwara manai jati hai. They drink juice. वे जूस पीते हैं. जूस ही ड्रंक बाय देम. जूस उनके द्वारा पिया जाता है. अगेन शी राइट्स लेटर्स. वह खत लिखती है. खत उसके द्वारा लिखे जाते हैं. गर्ल सिंग सॉन्ग. लड़कियां गाना गाती हैं. सॉन्ग्स आर संग बाय गर्ल्स. गाने लड़कियों के द्वारा गाए जाते हैं. दे गो टू स्कूल. वे स्कूल जाते हैं. यहाँ पे स्कूल के पहले एक प्रेपोजिशन है टू। जहाँ भी ऑब्जेक्ट से पहले प्रेपोजिशन आता है उसका पैसिव वॉइस नहीं बनता है। When the object is preceded by a preposition, the sentence cannot be changed into passive voice. So remember, जहाँ भी object से पहले preposition आता है उसका passive voice नहीं बनता है। Now, active to passive in the question type one form. Where we start with do and does. The same formula apply, only do and does comes in front of subject. And in passive voice, am, is, are come in front of the subject. Does Sunil eat chocolates? Are chocolate eaten by Sunil? Do we celebrate Diwali? Is Diwali celebrated by us? Do they drink juice? Is juice drunk by them? Does she write letters? Are letters written by her? Do girls sing songs? Is song sung by girls? Do they go to school? No passive voice as there is two before school. So, when the object is preceded by a preposition, the sentence cannot be changed into passive voice. Here is a small set of tests for you to know how much you have understood active and passive. See these sentences. Try to make them in passive form. Just concentrate on the formula. Now let me give you the answer. Sunil drives car. Sunil car chalata hai. Car is driven by Sunil. Car Sunil ke dwara chalai jati hai. I speak truth. Main sach bolta hoon. Truth is spoken by me. Sach mere dwara bola jata hai. He reads novels. Vah upanyas padhta hai. Novels are read by him. Upanyas uske dwara padhe jate hain. We play music. Hum music bajate hain. Music is played by us. Music hamare dwara bajaya jata hai. The peon rings the bell. Peon ghanti bajata hai. The bell is rung by the peon. Now, question type 1 test. See the sentences properly and make the passive form of them. Let's begin. Does she drink milk? क्या वह दूध पीती है? Is milk drunk by her? क्या दूध उसके द्वारा पिया जाता है? Do they disturb you? क्या वे तुम्हें disturb करते हैं? Are you disturbed by them? क्या आप उनके द्वारा disturb किए जाते हो? Does he study in library? क्या वह library में पढ़ता है? No passive voice. क्योंकि लाइब्रेरी के पहले इन है प्रेपोजिशन। डज ही वॉच सीरियल्स? क्या वह सीरियल्स देखता है? आर सीरियल्स वॉच बाय हिम? क्या सीरियल उसके द्वारा देखे जाते हैं? डज ही कंसल्ट मी? क्या वो मेरी राय लेता है? Am I consulted by him? क्या मैं उसके द्वारा कंसल्ट किया जाता हूँ? या क्या मेरी राय ली जाती है? दोस्तों, मेरा ये वीडियो आपको कैसे लगा? अगर आपको पसंद आया तो इसे लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, ताकि मेरे कोई भी आने वाला वीडियो आपसे मिस ना हो जाए। थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, कीप लर्निंग, हैव ए नाइस डे।